Good evening. Welcome back to my live music at home concerts. Tonight, I'm playing music from my book that is called Chopin Easy Piano Classics, which features music by Frédéric Chopin, arranged by me. There are two groups of musicians, piano players, who need this product. Students, intermediate, maybe late intermediate students, who read music but get confused by overwhelming complexity of Chopin's music in original and often have smaller hands that only reach about an octave. And the second category is professionals and people who play piano for fun and always wanted to play Chopin's music and got discouraged by the complexity and the big hand stretches. I'm going to use this phrase: you always wanted to play it and now you can. I hope you enjoy. I'm going to play about half of the book tonight, and I'm starting with a Nocturne in E flat. I hope you enjoy. As you can hear, the left hand is almost completely rewritten using correct chords and textures that are reminiscent of Chopin's left hand, but don't quite have the technical demands that Chopin's music usually has. The next one is Nocturne in A minor. I hope you enjoy. Thank you. Next is Nocturne in F major. It's amazing how when you work with little kids or with older people with this music, how much joy it brings to them. And you can work on all of the elements of Chopin's style with this music. With little kids, that means in a couple of years, maybe 3 years after this, they're gonna be playing Chopin's music without editing. But for now, until this collection, I didn't have a choice of very many good arrangements of Chopin's music in particular. I hope you enjoy. Another nocturne, this time in B flat. It's joy to play those arrangements as they are, almost as much joy as to play the original Chopin's version of them, which is somewhat challenging to me sometimes because I revert to what those pieces actually are. But those arrangements make it possible for a very large group of people to play Chopin without practicing for 6 hours a day and without having done this for many years. It makes the audience and the people who can get their hands on Chopin's music a lot larger. This is Chopin for everyone. I hope you enjoy the next one. Thank you. for little kids, quite often I'm the one who is introducing them to the music by Frédéric Chopin, which I have played since I was probably 8 or 9 years old. And I have very fond relationship with, I've played Chopin on the organ, I've played Chopin in many dozens, if not hundreds, recitals. I've played Chopin for myself many of the nights in the middle of the night. I have been a judge at the Chopin's competition in Milwaukee 3 or 4 times and listened to a lot of younger musicians playing Chopin's music. And I think it's very important that we continue this tradition. And what this book allows is a lot larger group of people being able to play Chopin, including the people who don't want to be professional musicians. They just want to play beautiful music that Chopin is. I hope you enjoy the next one. Another nocturne, this time in F minor. The meaning of the word nocturne is nocturnal, night time. And Chopin didn't invent that term. He borrowed it from John Field, who wrote nocturnes, but Chopin's are so much better. I hope you enjoy. Thank you. The second group of pieces that Chopin wrote are Polonaises. So I'm starting with the first one. You would probably notice immediately it's a different key. The original key is very challenging. The one that I have chosen is a lot more obtainable. And most of my students can play this after about 2 years of lessons. And it's extremely rewarding for them to play that kind of material and that kind of music. For most of the people who play piano for fun once in a while, the original of this Polonaise is quite unobtainable. And this version, just about everybody after about 3 years of piano lessons can play. I hope you enjoy. Another wonderful Polonaise to follow. It's a lot lighter. The biggest thing about Polonaises is doubling everything in octaves. Quite often the intervals are over octaves, and also the middle stretches between middle fingers are tremendous. They're wonderful pieces of music to play, and a lot of amateur musicians, a lot of students attempted to play them and got very discouraged and walked away. So if you wanted to play this piece, which you're gonna know that immediately, now you can. sounds wonderful, doesn't it? And it's really not as challenging as the full version. So if you're looking for the music to play or for the music for your students to play, this is where it is. This is where you find it. One more Polonaise. I hope you enjoy. I'm going to play one more. So the next group of pieces is waltzes, and I'm going to play the first one. E flat major is the key. All of the titles are in the description, and the link to the PDF sheet music is in the description as well. I hope you enjoy. Thank you. I hope you enjoyed tonight. And I sincerely hope that if you are a piano enthusiast and piano lover, or a piano teacher and you have students who could benefit from this, I hope that's being helpful. I love this collection and I use it quite a lot. It makes students' lives a lot more rich. And then eventually they grow up to play all of the big classical rap, and I've had those for years. The students who I cannot talk out of becoming professional musicians because they just can't stay away. Thank you so much for being here. Thank you so much for letting me know that you are here in many different ways. And I will see you tomorrow night.